Did you know that Will McAllister didn't know that you were hired as EP and that he's at his agent's office right now?
I didn't know that when the day began, but I know now.
I quit my job for this, Mac, and so did the three other people you told me to bring.
Well, strictly speaking, our show was canceled, so we're out of work.
I was offered any other show I wanted at CNN.
I wasn't.
I'm not sure what word that...
Oh, no, it doesn't matter at all, I'm just saying.
I put down first and last month's rent. Do I have a job in New York?
Yes, of course you do.
You're sure?
No.
Okay, I'm calling Jim Waltman, begging for a job.
Jim.
What? And why didn't you tell me there was some kind of problem with you and Will?
Because that's personal. Do you see me asking personal questions? Now, when was the last time you had a passionate relationship with a woman?
What?
When was the last time you had a passionate relationship with a woman? When you lit up and saw her name in your inbox and loved her hands and couldn't handle the idea of another guy touching her and were absolutely certain your life would be great if she married you?
You know the only reason I'm still standing here is loyalty, right?
Yes, when was the last time?
Never, that has never happened.
Right, and you know how you've always had a crush on me?
I have never had a crush on you.
Yes, you've always had a little crush on me. It's been cute.
I have never had a crush on you, but go on.
The girl you just met, Maggie, she's me before I grew into myself and got hotter with age.
I don't understand why you chose this moment to go insane.
Just...
Why are you so afraid to see Will McAllister, you have to tell me?
Head, Jughead. I ain't afraid of nobody. Oh! I thought that was a spider. Just look at her. Not a big look, stupid.
I don't look at all.
Oh, okay. Just gone silver? Cupid, boom.
Can we cut to the chase? What's in this for you?
No, what does it have to be like that?
It doesn't, but it is.
I need senior people to stick around until I have my feet under me. We can't afford to stumble out of the gate. Steve, don't look. It's Maggie's boyfriend and Steve's a dick. He's gonna be threatened by you, so he'll stay if you stay so he can stay near Maggie.
Professional.
Jim. What do we come here for?
To do the best news on TV.
That's exactly what's gonna happen.
I don't know what's gonna happen because I don't think we have jobs here.
Leave that to me. Just sit and relax a minute and introduce yourself to your wife.